cutting the dog's balls off. I mean, if I was the dog, I'd probably see it coming. Oh no, you know. I see you got that look in your eye. It's not happening. This guy knows what I'm talking about. When I see that, I was like, oh my god. There's too many people cutting the dog off. Okay. What's the deal? People cutting the dog off.
I'm always in traffic with the
person that's cutting their dog off. And I'm like, hey buddy, take the scissors, pull them out. I took the
laugh track out. God damn it. I mean, gosh darn it. There's going to be Jesus freaks over here.
11 old messages.
No, they're real new. People call me all the time.
And I'm like, what's the deal when people calling you and leaving a message on the answering machine? Like, hey, can I talk to you later? Oh, you don't want to talk to me now? But I just walked in. I guess I'll listen to it. And I'll listen to it later. And then when I talk to you, what time should I talk to you when I listen to it? And then after that, are we going to talk about us listening to it? How our relationship is going to change after that relationship has been entered through an answering machine. It's going to be so different now. I'm going to say, how do I talk to this person? We don't talk anymore. They won't take my calls on the answering machine. What's the deal? Were you not calling me back? I know I called you from a payphone. I was at a club. There's a lot of clubs in New York. Am I right? I go to the club. Can I not call from a payphone? You call from a payphone. Why can I not call you back from a payphone? Now I'm calling your answering machine, and I'm leaving it on a payphone. That's 25 cents to talk to a machine. It's not going to cost me a lot. What is that going to cost me? It cost me a lot to call you on an answering machine. $400. I kept calling one girl. She wouldn't call me back. Thank God I was going to call you. I'm going to call you. What's the deal? What's the deal with that girl? She owes me $400. Turns out, she was up like the lake. Upstate. And I feel horrible. But she still owes me the money. Am I right? This guy, you know.
I'm always in traffic with the...